Hello, my name is Max, and welcome to another Minecraft video. Alright, we'll take a look at some trees today. I'm gonna show you how to build these. Pretty sweet trees, got some dead trees. These like oak trees, got conifers, pines, and here, got one of these coconut trees. See some coconuts, and like one of these small trees. So yeah. Let's start. Okay, the first thing we're gonna focus on today is the deadwood tree. How to explain it? It's a dead tree. You can use either oak, normal oak, or you can use birch for this. It's a matter. Okay, let's start. So basically, I'm gonna show you how to do this. So you have your trunk. That you don't have to do it crookedly, you can have it straight, or you can have it like crooked. That for this, let's just have it straight. What you can do is you can add like a bit of roots like that, you can add like that, you can add it diagonally, it's fine. Then you're gonna add some in the ground like this. Okay, now you're gonna add branches, so it's gonna sprawl out like this. You can have it like that, you can remove the bits here, so it looks like this. And keep in mind that the way the branches broke out sometimes depends on perspective. Like from this way it looks wide, and from this side it looks like really thin because it's only one block. But yeah, never mind that. Let's continue. Alright, that's pretty much a dead tree right there. And what you can do after this is you can add a bunch of leaves to your dead tree, and it basically gives you an oak tree. Alright, nice. So, and with this again, you can use a birch. For this one, I'll also use a birch. Alright, so now you've got your branches. You can add some bits. Okay, now, there. Can add your roots now. Okay, so now you're gonna get your leaves and make sure they're the right ones, because sometimes they just don't look nice with different ones. How to place these? You just have them. You want to have like a shape of the tree. It has to be like really sort of, say, uniform, because you don't want it to look too weird. Okay, so basically here you're trying to cover up branches with leaves, because that's where leaves are usually. Maybe. Okay. All right. So you've got your branches like that. So it's basically looks like this, and try not to make it look flat in there, so you can get some stuff there. Then all the branches here, just like one branches cover up leaves. All the branches need leaves. The trunk doesn't need leaves because you don't have leaves there. Basically, this is what you have. You've got your frame, basically your skeleton for the tree, and you just add leaves. And then from there, you can give it your shape. The tree right now looks like one of those trees, those acacias. It's flat on there, you can fix that. Like adding vines, make it look nice. You can add like actual vines, but you can just do this. Just like, oh, it's fine, no problem. Okay, so that's your tree. Okay, next up is the conifer tree, and this kind of tree is pretty much like a pine tree, I should say. It's like nice and tall, it's really thin. So how you basically do this is you have your spruce, you just build all the way top pretty high there. Then you have your leaves, spruce leaves. You want to have the top like 4. Then now what you want to do is you want to skip 2 from here and cover up this whole thing. Right, cover up. Whole trunk, And it doesn't matter if it, you just told it that you can add more. It doesn't matter if you don't want to. Okay, so now what you want to do is fill up the corners. So you can have something like this. You can skip a few blocks. That's what you want to do. Skip blocks. Okay, once you reach the top, leave that. You have to leave space here. Skip the corners. There you go. Down here, you can add something down here. Okay, so now you've got your conifer tree, your pine tree. It looks like this. Looks like a cone shape. It's basically what it is supposed to be. It's not really a completely cone shape, but nonetheless, it's nice. Okay, so now we're onto our coconut trees. So basically, what you need is fence, any fence basically, but I think I prefer the normal oak fence. Gonna need some of this, which is dark oak wood, and you're gonna use jungle wood for this. Jungle leaves. So basically what you're gonna have to do is take your fence. You want to build it onto like a not very tall height. It's a bit tall actually. Not too tall. You can have it tall, it doesn't matter. But basically it's supposed to be like just a few blocks above head height so you don't hurt yourself. No. But some coconut trees are like really tall, so it doesn't really matter so much. Okay, jungle leaves. You place one on top, and what I basically do is I extend to there and I build it down. Okay, so you can do one from here. It doesn't exactly have to be here, you can have it on like, let's say this. You can have to build here, what you can do is you can have it here instead. So it's like that. Yeah, you can extend there as well. Doesn't matter. Okay. And here, what you can do is you can add some leaves to the corners. Something like that. So basically, you'll get something like this. Looks pretty good, looks like a helicopter, but I don't know how to do a diagonal. It just looks really cool. You can do something like this, you can go down like that, which is pretty good. So yeah, it's gonna look big from the top, but that's fine. So something like that. Okay, so now we're on to coconuts, which is basically just dark oak wood. You're gonna make sure that it connects to the fence, so it looks like that. So yeah, that's, there you go. So now we're onto this small tree, which is more of like an indoor type thing, like for indoor gardens or courtyards or anything. Basically it's for like any decoration indoors for smaller places. So basically you're gonna have your trunk, doesn't have to be tall, can be like there, and you can have your bit sticking out there, you can have it in the corner like diagonally, which is fine. You're gonna use your leaves, and you're just gonna place it down. So basically it's a tree, small tree. Doesn't have to be pretty, well it has to, but don't have to place it symmetrically. So like this is pretty fine. At least cover that bit up there, that. So you've got your small tree. It looks nice. Look, you've got some space. There you go. It's not too big of a tree compared to like those normal vanilla ones. And yeah, alright guys, gonna end it here. If you enjoy these videos, leave a like, probably will. And if you want to keep up to date with my videos, you can subscribe. There's more animations coming soon, maybe. Oh, just kidding, really, they are coming out. But yeah, this is it for today. My name is Max. See you next time. Bye. Trees.
Newspapers strewn, warm bodies sprawling, appalling. It'll be in the papers tomorrow morning, along with mourning. The names of the fallen embodied in bold print for you to take as a warning. Never intervene with the American dream. We do whatever for the green, for you would let up in the...